Alright, hey guys, today we'll be trading from this goofy inventory to, wait, let me check daycare real quick. Alright, 2 hours, we got 2 hours now. So, you like the claw machine? Nah. Alright, so we're gonna be trading my, let me think, rainbow. So we're going to be trading this awesome rainbow dog named Rob to try to get a huge. And this is part one. Let's go. All right, let's wait for this load. All right. If I could edit this, I would. So let me do something real quick there. All right, now it's on my other monitor. So wait. Okay, I'll pause it. So, I'm in the trading plaza now. Got this rainbow dog. You know what? New thing. Trading for anything, unless the deal sucks. Who is this? So, selling Air Dragon Rainbow for, huh? No. This is a YouTube video. Oh. Alright, I have a gun now. Boom, boom. Yep, that's what you get for being a YouTuber like me. Oh, wow. Wait, 14Q? It's not that much. But teamwork. Selling huge hell rock for that much? 30 billion? Who is it? It's probably a scam, not gonna lie. Yep, yep. Nah, let's just try. I think I broke his screen, bro. I sent him way too many things because I have my auto clicker on. Wait, what? Alright. It's like dark here, light here, dark here, light here. Mini. Boop. Trading rainbow dog for a YouTube video. Oh, I gotta actually rainbow some of these. If this video gets 100 likes, oh, I will do this 1%. I mean, 13%. Alright. I wish it could be 1%. Alright, ooh, I'm gonna claim this booth. Oh, shoot. I'm not trying to sell it for 211. Don't ask. But, bruh, no one's gonna, like, offer for my rainbow dog. Trading Tiki. Yeah, trading rainbow Tiki Dominus. Let's see. You know what, guys? We're just gonna count it because we're not getting anyone to like try and trade us. I mean, I could sell the Tiki Domus. I'm gonna look it up on Cosmic. Trading 7 huges? The boys won with T. ask him. Huge chroma. The 30%. Let me see. The anime unicorn already had a golden pineapple cat. I don't really want these, but I'm just put up this and see if he says yes. I'm gonna say four. I'll try to get these four, or at least these four. He's probably gonna say no, but let's see. We could go up and wrap, probably to like here for four. Oh, what if he says yes? You know what? I'm just ready. Taking risks. Bruh. Alright, please. Bruh. These aren't the ones I want, but like... I'm gonna hit show all real quick. Cause like this has teamwork, so it makes the value go up. It has agility, so I don't want agility. Cause like, I don't want to do three. I'm trying to get into the pro plaza, and then, so, huge mosaic corgi, huge. I'm trying to get all the huge corgis now, bro. Alright, I'm gonna look at the ones with the most rap, because I'm over here looking for rap. 101, 102, 146, alright, huge neon, huge chroma, cosmic values. So, wait, I'm gonna offer for this one. This one has teamwork though. Which one do I want? Cause all huges is best friend. I'm doing the one with teamwork. The anime unicorn, neon cat, and pineapple. Purple, what's it called? Chroma. Don't mind my spelling. Purple chroma. And anime unicorn. Neon. Neon. Golden mosaic. Oh my god, bruh. Are you serious right now, bruh? You know what? Trading rainbow huge techno cow. I'm on cosmic values right now. I'm just seeing what like pets they have. I want to look at like glitch pets. I'm gonna try to find the cheapest Titanic pet and try to like someday offer for it. Like they're going for like the golden Titanic jolly cat going for like 90T, and then the rainbow one's going for like 56T on Cosmic. That doesn't make any sense. Why is the like rainbow more than the gold? I just don't get it, Pet Sim. What are you doing, bruh? Like 90T and 56. The Titanic Neon Agony is like the cheapest so far. No, Titanic Blue Balloon Cat is the cheapest so far that I found. Wait, 10.65. Nope, the Hubert is the cheapest I've found so far at 10.55 trillion, and the Dominus Astra. I wonder what the cat is going for. They're all like the normal ones, like Lucky, Hologram. They're going for like 10.65 trillion. But like normal ones. I wonder. Ooh, the Nightmare Cat's also like a cheaper huge. I mean, Titanic. Why'd I say huge? I'm trying to look for the Titanic cat on Cosmic. I don't know if it's here yet. Titanic cat. Oh, it's Titanic cat. Come on, Cosmic. Trading 7 huge? Wait, what happened to 8? Wait. Pretty sure it was 8 last time. I'll check the recording later, bro. Oh my god, I gotta go to a bathroom. I'ma edit this part later. Out. Alright. So, we're back from our internet problems. Server. If we don't get to do that, I might show my face. I used to always say I'm not getting 100 subs. So the video got 105,000 views. That's crazy. Not posting Pet Simulator X content, bro. So, I'm gonna just say trading. 10 okay. There we go. What's my internet here? Oh, Jesus. A few bars. We're good. Is someone hatching a huge? Oh. Wait. Okay, I had my trading on. No one trying to offer, bruh. Oh no. What? Nah, that's crazy. Bro, I would rather buy this than that, bruh. He said 25 billion. And we're doing 50? He's trying to be the richest person in Pet Simulator. Trading a rainbow huge check? No cap. If I buy, will I get a huge? No. I think he covered the wrong side of his stand. I don't know if that's a good deal. Huge chef cat. 86.7. How much? I'm just kidding. What's this? Yeehaw. Oh, that's actually like a lot. Bruh. No one's gonna like. Rating. Rainbow. Huge. Techno. Cat. Meow meow. Yo, look at this. Show mail history. So, you know this user? He scammed me IRL. He straight up stole from me. Could I report him to the police? Because, like, he stole a game console from me, probably. Like, we don't ask about that. See, he sent it back because it was that stream and he couldn't sign it, so. Oh. Alright, you know what? Bro really thought he was a developer. Lobby now, so we're gonna ops. What? Boom, boom. Brrr, skibidi dub dub. Oh, I thought it said 90. Find this exact same pet and buy it for exactly one gem. I don't know, chicken wing, and then oops. Watch this be the last guy, bruh. Bro, I don't. I don't want a huge pirate parrot, bruh. No, I mean, I could give him this if he wants it. No. If he accepts, he's actually good. So look at this, bro. It has super teamwork. We ain't doing huge for huge here, buddy. We're doing drug deals, bro. With pets. Bro's putting up all of his huges for the... Nah, bro. What if... I mean, I'll take this deal. Bro's tripping, bro. Tell me if that was a good deal, actually. Should I offer for something like... I want to get the LeBron James. You know what? I'm trying to find that. You know what? I have an idea. Boom. Butter. There we go. Sealer Products YouTube. I'm gonna just say cow next time, bruh. Just make as many like LL. Oh my god, doing a raffle. Trade me to enter. Yeah, I have 600 million gems, guys. I need this, bruh. I mean, if someone offered me this, I'd take it because the rap is going up. Nah, the huge butterfly is way up, bruh. I know what I gotta offer for some. What was that got? Yeet. Is there anything good? Nah. Alright, so I'm gonna go back into a trading plaza.
Me and my monkey.
Subscribe for more.